In silence, honor the life of George Floyd laying on the ground. You can kneel, sit, or stand wherever you are, and we're gonna time this for 8 minutes and 48 seconds.
I think one way to show that we want change is to be present and to actually show up and do things. It's one thing to be on social media and say like, we want change, but it's a different thing to be in person and demand it, to be here in unity with everyone else and show that we're of different color, but we all support, that we're all here, we want change. Equality, to fight for equality. There is so much inequality in the world right now. It's unreal, and people are blind to it, but that's why we're doing things like this, to try to open up people's minds. We're just trying to be heard. We're trying to be seen, we're trying to be heard, and I'm hoping this makes a difference. I know it's gonna make a difference. So yeah, that's why I'm out here. Yeah.
If you're looking at the Central Valley compared to the rest of California, we have a lot of growing to do to catch up to places like LA, Oakland, San Francisco, Berkeley. We have a lot of movements to do, and I wanted to be part of it.
Say his name. When do we want the killings to stop?
Now.
When do we want the killings to stop?
Now.
When do we want the killings to stop?
Now.
We don't pay attention enough to the inequality that's here. We don't pay attention to the idea that, like, not everybody is served by our local government. And our local government either does not have the will or is negligent in taking care of its own people. So now we're out here making it known that the inequality is not gonna stand.
My decision that I know that right is right and wrong is wrong, and I'm not gonna stand for wrong, and I'm gonna always put myself in a position to make things right.
Yes, sir. See you.